What's up, everyone? Greg Hitchco here with my 2007 KX250. And I chose LECTRON Carb for this bike build because it offers instant and consistent throttle response compared to a stock carb. And I also love the fact that I don't have to jet this thing for the different elevations here in Utah.